It's a true blessing. You know, it's an honor. I looked down the list earlier this evening, and I saw a lot of my I saw my cousin on there. I saw a lot of good players like Deshaun, just a lot of guys that I looked up to when I was younger, and I just wanted to be just like them. So I'm just going to continue to work hard and just be the best player I can be.
You and Brenton kind of burst onto the scene together as freshmen. What's it like to see the evolution of your game and to get it to this point? You came in with some high praise, but to go out on top this way has to be pretty fulfilling, knowing that you just didn't let that talent go to waste.
Yeah, me and my brother, we wanted to come in as freshmen and just contribute and happen. We were fortunate enough to have good freshman years and continue to work hard through our whole high school careers. And it was a blast playing with him. I enjoy every minute playing with him at Northrop. I know he's going to do good things at Iowa State, and I'm going to continue to try to do good things at Purdue. So it was a good 4 years for me and him.
As far as Purdue goes, talk about what you're going to be doing over the next couple of months. Obviously, playing in the Indiana-Kentucky series is going to be big, but what you'll be doing to get ready for that Division I level, not only D1 basketball, but Big Ten basketball.
Yeah, just a lot of conditioning, a lot of lifting, a lot of just getting smarter, just seeing what the coach wants me to do to improve myself as a basketball player so I can get minutes there at Purdue. And I'm just going to continue to work hard, and hopefully everything can work out.